Is your child bored at school? Is it affecting their grades? The Palm Beach Maritime Academy offers several marine science-based programs that place an emphasis on hands-on learning. Here are Lieutenant Werner and Ensign Monroe to tell you about one of those programs.
I am Lieutenant Werner, Commanding Officer of the Palm Beach Division of the U.S. Naval Sea Cadet Corps.
And I am Ensign Monroe, Executive Officer.
Established in 1958 at the request of the Department of the Navy, the United States Naval Sea Cadet Corps was created to foster a favorable image of the Navy on the part of the American youth. The U.S. Naval Sea Cadet Corps is a national youth leadership organization that promotes interest and skill in naval disciplines while instilling strong moral character and life skills through leadership and technical programs modeled after the Navy's professional development system.
The opportunities are endless and the experience for your son or daughter is second to none. The Palm Beach Division is the premier Sea Cadet unit in Palm Beach County and one of the top rated units in the country.
Thank you, Lieutenant Werner and Ensign Monroe. We hope you've enjoyed learning about the Naval Sea Cadet program at Palm Beach Maritime Academy. And we look forward to hearing from you soon. Thank you.